Hey, this is Captain Lou, producer planner of the amazing annual mastermind vacation known as the Marketers Cruise. Here we are with 445 of our best marketing buddies from 18 countries around the world.
This is my fourth.
This is my third.
Second. First.
Ninth annual
Marketers Cruise.
It really wasn't a hard sell. Go on a cruise for a week and network with some of the top marketing professionals in the industry.
It's a vacation combined with a seminar.
These are just real extraordinary experts giving you some of their best advice.
All you have to do is ask a question. You'll get 30 or 40 people that can answer it.
I got phenomenal advice as well as lots of offers of free products, free services, free help. You can't pay for some of this stuff, and that's what this group will do for you.
I'd like to think that I spend 90% of my time doing the most important thing, which is probably fun.
My wonderful, fun-loving little group, we tore up the dance club in a way that I know is recorded on camera and I fear will reach the internet at some point in my life.
We decided to create an atmosphere where it's 30% work, 70% play.
I mean, could you imagine partying and going on a cruise with 400 or 500 of your closest friends?
You get to meet people maybe in the JV Jacuzzi or Pizza and Profits at night.
Let me tell you about Pizza and Profits. It's a strange phenomenon.
You go up to the pizza place, which is 24 hours.
And that starts at midnight.
Making new connections.
Launching products.
Deals are cut.
Joint ventures.
And just keeps going and going and going and going and going.
Some of the people go until you smell bacon.
What do you do in your business? Here's what I do in my business. Do you want a pepperoni pizza? Here's a cheese pizza.
I think that the way that they were able to break the ice for all the entrepreneurs there is really just setting the tone of we're here to learn, we're here to share, you're here with your peers, and they really set the right framing for the entire week.
And you know what? You don't have to be an internet marketer to be on this cruise. We've got healers, we've got doctors, we've got chiropractors, we've got amazing people doing all kinds of things.
Like I said, I've made a lot of connections with people, top people that I would never have access to if I was not on this cruise. We had a white hot party costume, everybody's having fun.
So just from the magic of cruising on the Caribbean Ocean in January on a sparkly ship that has a lot of cool things, entertainment, so you're in a relaxed atmosphere where things happen organically.
It's about having fun. It's about making friends, enjoying yourself. And the business comes.
And the connections just happen.
To me, the important thing is how can we connect and how can we help each other, not how can we make money. Any long-term relationship can't be rushed into, and a period of getting to know each other has to occur. Because once you remove yourself from that context of this conversation is supposed to lead me to monetary gain, it'll lead you to a much deeper gain, which is the gain of connection to another person.
And everybody's just out to help you. And I've never been in anything like that before.
And when you leave, it's not a business relationship, it's a pal, it's a friend. And that's what the Marketers Cruise is about. It's about friendship.
I'm going to use a little cruise metaphor, but I believe that a rising tide raises all ships. And that when people are brought together under a commonality to achieve greater things together, they can.